So, it's me, your little boy, Ike Samson. Listen, do you know the reason why many people are no longer happy with you? Not because only God is giving you blessing, you know? There are blessings that are greater than blessing. When the Bible says, greater is he that is in us, that means there is something in them that we carry that they lack. That means they have something in them, you know what I'm saying? So, there's a reason why they hate you so much. There's a reason why they are pissed off. There's a reason why they are frustrated. There is a reason why many people up there are devastated. because they can't change God's transformation in your life. Let me just be real with you, bro. They can't change God's transformation in your life. They can't stop God from transforming you from nobody to somebody. You know, the truth is this. A lot of people have tried by all means to make sure they stop God from transforming you. Because they love where you do used to be. Because they love everything concerning where you do used to be. Because many of them, their thought was that you will always be there. No matter how, you will never be able to escape that position. That is where you will always be. But what hurt them is that God keep transforming you without even their own word permission. God keep transforming your life from nobody to somebody. Something unexpected to them. Despite of the fact that they hate you, despite of the fact that they don't like you, but yet God keep disappointing them. That's why a lot of people are pissed off. That's why a lot of people up there are frustrated, because they can't stop God from transforming your life. They can't stop God from not blessing you. Many of them have tried by all means to stop God. Many of them have did all sorts of things. That's why the Bible says, when men sleep, the enemy still ties. You know, it pissed them off. It really frustrated them. Because all their thought is that, he will always be in this situation. There will never be change around them. He can never have change. He will always be in this situation where we'll be mocking and laughing at him, where we'll be doing more greater than. My brother, there are a lot of people up there who are absolutely what frustrated, who are always pissed off, who are always annoyed because they keep seeing what God is doing. They can't stop God from not changing you from one level to another. Many of them, the thought is that you are going to be in that position forever. You are going to be in that situation forever. You are going to be in that condition forever. You are going to be in that place forever. That is all their thought. That is all their hope. But God keep disappointing them by good word, by leveling you up, by promoting you, by putting you in position that they never dream for you. So my brother, you know, that's why sometimes if you are feeling sad, or things are not working the way it's supposed to, things are not going well, sometimes you will be like this, God, why now? God, why me? God, why me? You never ask God, why my enemy keep disappointing? Why you keep disappointing them? Why God? Why? Because there are a lot of people who are sitting secretly every day. All their mindset is that you are going to fall into their trap. All their mindset, this evil we have done is going to stop your manifestation. It's going to stop your expectation. It's going to stop the will of God in your life. This is all their thought. That's why you need to understand. When the Bible says, when men sleep, the enemy so tight, there is a reason why they are sewing ties. Listen, my brother, there is a reason why they are sewing that ties. That's why if you don't feel good about yourself, you are missing a lot. Listen, nobody will come now and decide to sow something on this ground, on this concrete ground. No. Or nobody will come now and say, I want to sow a seed inside that farmland. That land, this bush, because it's not clear. There's nothing relevant in that place. Nothing good in that place. The only thing that is good is that there is grasses, or there is ground and all those things. And nobody with both will be proud to take either melon, crop, yam, plantain, onions, pepper, tomato, and decide to plant it like that. But if eventually someone decide to clear all these things, put manure, clear it, make it look good. You got to understand that if they decide to ask someone up there to come and plant, many people will rush because there is something good about it. So the reason why people are planting evil seed around you is because there is something unique inside you. As some of us will be like, I'm not doing well. I'm not doing great. I'm doing things around. You are specially made, bro. Despite of the fact that things are hard around you, does not mean you are not whom you are. Listen, you need to. Hey God, you need to chill out. Hey God, you need to understand. No matter what you are going through, no matter what you are passing through, you are still whom you are. That is why they are pissed off. Because despite of the fact that maybe things are not going the way it ought to go, but they still know that greater is he that is in you. Hey God. And some of us will be like, I don't want to eat. I don't want to eat food. I don't have the habit of carry that food. Come. Your boy can say, I know how to eat. I'm a lazy boy. The only thing I know how to do is just to eat. Carry it, come. If you are far from me, do well be. And you know my address. You can say, send it, come. I will even call you video call and tell you that instead of me to use spoon, I will throw a spoon. Africa, we know how to use our hand. We use two hands. If I'm not able to use one, I will use two hands. For you to know that you are doing, that's what I don't have the, I have the appetite. I have the appetite to eat and do. When God is with you and you're telling me because maybe you lost your job, or maybe because your marriage is not going well, or maybe things are tough around you, or maybe your business are not moving well, or maybe you are in school now, things are difficult, no money to pay your school fees, or maybe you are looking for a job but yet there is no opportunity, and that is the reason why you are feeling sad, bro. I can't say you need deliverance. No, because the deliverance is within you. I can't say you still need God touch. No, why? Because that God touch is right within you. All you need is to understand what you carry. You are special. Stop feeling anxious or feeling things are not right around. My brother, you are wonderfully made. You are specially made. Because many people believe, their thought is that God will never step into your life to transform everything. So your transformation is the cost why a lot of people are pissed off. You know what I'm saying? So remain blessed, bro. May God bless you. Stop feeling bad. Or stop feeling like you feel less of yourself. No. Don't feel that. In my Father kingdom, we celebrate. We jubilate. No matter how tough life is, we still know who we are. You know what I'm saying? So remain blessed.